basically, I was having a great conversation with one of my friends, Rudra, and he asked me a really great question, and I thought this could be a great part of content. So, Rudra, shoot your question.
यार problem ऐसी होती है कि क्या करें, काम करने में आलसी आती है यार. मतलब मालूम है important है पर आलसी आती है यार, क्यों नहीं कर पाते?
Okay, so if you don't feel like doing the things that you should be doing, then it's probably because you don't think like doing the things that you should be doing. Get it?
No.
Sorry. No. Let me unpack that. So basically, if you're not able to do things, then there are because of two reasons. First, that idea is not yours and someone instilled that idea into you. For example, if there is an 18-year-old kid and he wants to do IIT, then the game is, it's not his plan. The parents took the idea of doing the IIT and instilled that idea into the kid, which is not his, and that's why he's having a lack of motivation to do the work. The second is the external force, which is, you know the logic behind doing the thing. For example, the IIT is your dream, but you are not able to still focus on that because you know logically it's correct. If I'll do IIT, I get a better package and blah blah blah, but you don't have the emotion to do it. Now emotion comes in two ways, motivation and inspiration. So motivation is outsourced and inspiration is insourced. So either you need to find a person whom you can take inspiration to do the IIT, or you need to find motivation, which is a outsourced thing, and you can take motivation from outside. Thank you.